The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
One of the greatest Lucha Libre stars around.
We are about to see high flying exemplified. Yeah. Rey Mysterio has never, ever been afraid of competition. He's never going to back down. He's the biggest little man in the history of WWE. The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the ropes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE. Cody Rhodes is a superstar who possesses an in-ring IQ second to none.
Well, Cody Rhodes has certainly learned from the best, and Rhodes has become even better in his time away from WWE.
But is better good enough these days?
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio! And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this for the title. The champ not letting the ref get to two.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
And Rey had it scouted. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stomp.
The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we can have a new champion.
Power right out at one.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Bam.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He got whipped into that corner.
Big time move coming up. Yeah.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will be a bulldog all the way down face first.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Flying.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Are you kidding me? Look out.
Suicide dive.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Caught with a clothesline.
Stomping. Them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty. An impressive sequence from Cody.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's going for it all.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And there's no way Mysterio was expecting that. He thought he had the fall there.
Tilt-a-whirl head for the championship.
Strong kick out late into the match.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
The springboard attack fails to land. Shifts it back onto it.
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Look at this.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. From the apron.
Oh, no! Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Mysterio with a DDT! Beastbuster!
Man, that was vicious.
The champ looking worn out.
Getting to,
he's trying again.
Evading offense.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Headed to the top, is there not a safer option here? Look out!
And a bulldog face first!
Cody Rhodes has his opponent over, he wins it!
Oh wow, that just opened up Mysterio here. I think the champ's got it.
Two! Oh, shoulder up before three.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Oh my God,
he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
No, this is too far.
Brainbuster.
What an incredible display of power.
This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, all destroyed.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Two count. Kicks out.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Missed timing with that springboard. No time maneuver there. Rhodes denies the attack. Beyond the house kick. That was nasty.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Saying not today.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
He turns it around. And Cody didn't see that coming. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And he tosses him back in now.
Hooked up. And
Mysterio still showing his tenacity in the late goings of this match.
Ray is right where he wants to be, fighting on pure adrenaline.
Basement drop kick. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Oh my, what elevation.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
The shoulder up in one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, my God.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Low drop kick hits the target.
Yeah. To the arm.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Are we about to see it again?
Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Put into the corner now. Gets him in position.
This is not. Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
Ray had that well scouted.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
At this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from themselves sometimes.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, suicide. Whoa. Tornado DDT.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And now thrown back into the ring. Springboard drop kick.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Crossroads.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Crossroads.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
And another day to Cody Rhodes' reign.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
strenuous victory here tonight.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.